I was gonna read Born a Crime by Trevor Noah to you, but then there was like a fairly graphic description of the sort of riots that were happening and the things that would happen in those riots. And I was reading it, and immediately, as soon as I finished the sentence, I got the really graphic sentence. I was like, shouldn't be reading this in a way to help Sam relax. So, I don't know what to do, but I will provide you with sound, seeing as I can 100% relate to hating silence. Give me a sec, give me a sec. What do I have on here? A coffee table made out of driftwood. Why is it recommending Resident Evil? Hold on, Netflix is telling me shit about Resident fucking Evil. What the hell? Netflix thinks I should watch fucking Resident Evil. Jesus. All right, Sam, here's the sound for tonight. This is the best I got. I apologize in advance, but I don't really apologize. And I hope this isn't cringy, but this is the best I got off the top of my head that isn't graphic or a spoiler. This feels dumb. This feels like I'm doing something dumb. And I probably am going about this the complete wrong way. But you know, I love you, so I'm trying. So I don't feel like skipping the intro to make it last. And I'm gonna watch it with you. Having fun. This feels like I'm doing something like that illegal almost. Like, is this pirating? Is this me pirating this to you? Oh, that's what it seems like now. Whatever, here's some sound for you. I'm unmedicated, if you haven't noticed. Speaking of,
you certainly love those videos.
I don't even know if you've messaged me.
Is that so wrong?
No, not at all. I'm your father, and I want you to feel free to live your life however you please. You know that I'll let you do anything you like. I've always promised you that freedom.
Yeah. Did your business trip in Japan go well?
I think so. I had a lovely dinner meeting at the home of one of my clients while I was there. I made sure to get a photo. Take a look. They have a boy in high school who's about the same age as you.
He's the one.
Hmm?
I'm going to marry the boy in this photo! Don't forget, you promised me that I could do whatever I want, Father!
But Renge...
Renge! No, the brightness makes it worse.
Something you like, we can take an order for you.
Our grandmother even helped us put them on.
But you know the only one who will be undressing you is me.
Coward. You're embarrassing. In front of everybody.
Oh, what a tender embrace!
You're up to that nonsense again.
What are he? You look so cute in your kimono.
Looks like a girl.
What are he? You've booked another appointment. It seems you've had a pretty steady flow of new customers.
Prince has joined the conversation. And by conversation, I mean video of Ouran High School host school. This feels dumb. And I know it's not. But it feels like I'm being dumb. I might regret this when I eventually am medicated again. Oh my god, Prince.
Quality. Those picture books were full of nothing but amateur hidden camera shots. However, if we want to create some higher quality money-making products, I'm afraid we'd have to draw money from the school's budget.
If it wasn't for Curia, the host club would spiral into the depths of bankruptcy.
Haru-chan, Haru-chan! I don't know how, but I lost one of my sandals!
Real quick, that reminds me, Fred, the last thing he said to me before he went to the hospital, I have not seen this fucker since then. He told me, he asked me if I watched Ouran High School Host Club, and I said yes, I really like the show. He said that I am Honey Senpai. I am not that cute. I am not that much of a child, okay? I am flattered that I would be seen as that cute and, like, childish, but god damn it. Why Honey Senpai? I don't know who to compare this man to from the show. I can't think of another character like him unless I were to, like, fucking combine them, and I don't know which ones to combine. Best I got is the one dude towards the end of the show whose dad happened to be Yakuza, and he happened to find out how he was a girl and have a thing for her. That's the best I got. And even then, it's not quite right. How the fuck did he nail my personality with one anime character? According my work personality, at least. I don't have separate personalities for work, but there is customer service voice. And I didn't think I'd ever have one, but once you're in customer service, you get customer service voice. Hello, how are you doing today? I never talk like that. You fucking know it. I fucking know it. Anyway, side rant. Honey Senpai? To be honest, he is one of my favorite characters. I ain't even gonna lie. I love Honey Senpai. He's like the best. But what the fuck?
Mitsuko.
Wait, would that make you Mori? If I'm Honey Senpai, who does that make you? I'm asking the philosophical questions.
Takashi.
I noticed that you dropped it.
Takashi!
How sweet, isn't it though? Looks like tears are popular with the ladies today. But how are they all able to cry so easily? For your information, it's common for a host to use eye drops.
No woman alive could resist a man on the brink of tears.
That's cheating.
Oh, don't be such a party pooper.
Here, Haruhi. This is for you. It's for me?
Aren't you the cutest?
I didn't know you liked sweets, Haruhi.
Well, to be honest with you, I don't really. But you know, I think it would be a nice memorial offering for my mother.
noble of you. Such devotion to your mother's memory. Please, Haruhi, take as many of these as you like.
Hold the fuck on. The phone I'm recording on just said, recording a video while charging increases your phone's temperature. Is that a threat? Is my phone threatening me? Fuck you, phone. I do what I want, and you don't even feel warm. This bitch knows how to get warm. He burned my hand. That's why there's a pop socket. Why have I decided this phone is male? AMAP phone. AMAP phone. Who the fuck want to deal with him? I just say him. AMAP people aren't all mad. Male phone. Who the fuck wants to deal with his attitude? No ball.
Stop that. How many times do I have to tell you boys to be more courteous to our first time guests? Please, you don't have to be afraid, my princess. I welcome you to the Ouran Host Club.
Well, also, look, I got a red 20.
Yes.
In my first time. It's red.
What do you mean? I'm phony.
Just what I said, you're phony. I find it hard to believe that someone like you is the prince character of this host club. You shouldn't go spreading your love around so easily like that, you stupid. You must be a dim-witted narcissist. You're incompetent. You're a commoner. You're disgusting.
We're both watching you backwards. Just do
your fiance, Kyoya Senpai?
Of course. My name is Renge Hoshikuji, and I'm transferring into Ouran Academy's first year Class A tomorrow.
Why is he sulking?
Because Mommy was keeping a secret from Daddy.
Whatever. Why does everyone insist on referring to us like we're husband and wife?
Ours is a story of love at first sight. I couldn't resist the way you were adoring those flowers in the backyard when you thought no one else was looking. And how sweet it was when you reached out to that poor little injured kitten.
She's serious? Can you have the wrong person?
No way! I can recognize my love anywhere. He's a gentleman who's kind to everyone but doesn't ask for anything in return. He likes solitude, but in fact, sometimes he gets lonely. He looks like the star of the popular dating sim Okie Dokie Memorial. You might be like Okie Dokie Ami.
Okie Dokie?
Otaku! Otaku?
I've never seen one!
You're in love with that character. You're projecting that love onto me, and you've somehow deluded yourself into thinking that we're...
Hold on. The fact that a show with so many otaku fans is self-aware about otakus, retroactively, mind you, because they probably weren't sitting there like, oh yeah, we got so many otaku fans, let's make an episode about an otaku character. That would have been based on the manga. The fact that they have an otaku episode and they wound up having so many otaku fans, especially for Hikaru and Kaoru, that's just, mwah. Sorry for my nuanced and not nuanced takes on Ouran High School Host Club.
Engaged. I assume this Miyabi character probably wears glasses as well.
So she made it up. You're not really her fiancé, right?
Well, no, I don't remember ever asking for her hand in marriage. Besides, this is the first time I've ever met the woman.
According to my research, I understand that you're in charge of managing the club. Is that true, Kyoya?
That's right. Kyo-chan is our director.
You're the club's director? That's perfect. Well, I've always wanted to wear a sandwich board to advertise a business.
We don't advertise. We're just a host club.
I've made up my mind. From now on, I'm gonna be the manager of this host club.
Listen, Kyoya.
Miss Hoshikuji is the only daughter of a very important Otori family client. So please be polite and try not to offend her, all right?
Well, boys, I can't wait to work with you.
I thought about it a lot last night. And maybe having a lady manager isn't such a bad idea.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's fairly obvious, isn't it? Renge just transferred into the same class as Haruhi. So if Haruhi has a girlfriend around, it could bring out the female within her. Renge's girlish air of tenderness might be able to stimulate Haruhi's own sense of femininity. Now is our chance to help Haruhi get in touch with her feminine side. This is an important project, men. She doesn't have any friends in class right now, except for these two shady twins. That's no good for her.
Like, you have room to talk.
Hey, everyone. You'll be happy to know that your new manager, Renge, has baked all of you some cookies.
Oh, isn't she ladylike? I'm so moved by your generosity.
I didn't bake these cookies for you, you phony prince. I'm sorry I burnt them a little bit. I did the best I could. And I already know what you're going to say.
Anything that you make for me is going to taste delicious, my dear.
Oh, you're always so sweet to me, Kyoya.
She wasn't kidding. These cookies really are burnt.
Don't eat that meat, Skinny. It's bad for you.
Anytime shit like that happens, I'm gonna feel called out from now on. God damn it, Fred. And the fact that the dude who said that was named Fred. Fucking Fred. Scooby-Doo, motherfucker. What the fuck?
Did you see what they just did? He took a bite of the trio of classmates
are closer than they've ever been before. You know, you could have just told me and I would have wiped it off. And if you wanted to try when there's plenty here.
That's not the way you're supposed to react, Haruhi. You have to stay strong and reject them, then casually brush them to the side. Do you understand?
This is sexual harassment, Senpai.
Sexual harassment? If that counts as sexual harassment, then they're twice as guilty. Someone call the police.
Hey, boss. We're
Renge-chan, Renge-chan. Want some? It's milk.
Lukewarm.
Huh?
Every single one of you, except for Kyoya, all of your characters are lukewarm. Each of you needs to have some sort of dark side, you understand? Girls are vulnerable to handsome young men who are troubled. If you keep carrying on like this, it's only a matter of time before the girls get tired of you and stop coming altogether. Are you trying to ruin my precious Kyoya's business? As your manager, it's my duty to change your character background. Let's start with you.
She called him a baby. I ain't a baby face. That was a way too. Why was his backstory so much more complicated?
Truth. Come on, Kyoya-senpai. You've got to do something.
Why? It seems like the boss is up for it.
How does this look, Renge? Do you think these poses work for a lonely prince?
Oh, well, you're pretty good at that, Tomoki. But you know it would be even more effective if you were standing in the rain.
Let's just wait and see how things turn out. I bet it'll be interesting. It always is.
Each other, wounding one another. What are the hearts of these young men made of?
realized by now that whenever you hurt others, you're really just hurting yourself.
I didn't ask you for any advice. You want me to put you over my knee again?
This feels wrong.
Will it be the light of salvation that ultimately awaits these boys? Or will it be something else? You know, it really pisses me off when people don't know their place.
Changing our characters to shooting a movie about them.
And why is there an entire film crew here to shoot it?
Apparently, she flew them in from Hollywood. Don't you recognize the director? He directed the vampire movie Millennial Snow. It was the number one grossing box office hit in America last year.
Damn these rich people. And another thing, how come this stupid script portrays Kaoru as the pitcher?
Yeah. What does that mean?
If you don't know, never mind.
Pitcher?
Haruhi! So how was I? Did you like my performance?
It was pretty awesome. I'm surprised you were able to get into your character like that. You were really believable.
I've discovered a new, darker side of myself. I'm starting to think it might be a good idea to explore it.
Are you sure about that? Because I think you're fine just the way you are now, Senpai.
You do? Well, if you say so, Haruhi.
If he gets in touch with his darker side, he'll be that much more trouble.
Hey, Haruhi, you're on!
Coming!
Over here! These two gentlemen have just agreed to make a special appearance in our film!
In your film? What are you talking about?
After all, we're gonna need some tough guys for the big climax. That's when all of the club members come together to fight against the real villains at their school. According to the script, these two are from a wealthy family that got their wealth by being a part of the Japanese mafia. Don't you think that's a brilliant casting choice?
What's with this girl?
Whatever my dad does has nothing to do with me!
Oh no, these poor dudes!
Okay. Just come over here and wait for your cue.
Hey, you think you can push me around? You don't even know me!
Watch out! Judge people by their appearance, you're stereotyping them, and you'll never see the person inside.
I don't understand what you're trying to say.
What happened, Haruhi?
So which one of you jerks started this?
Wait, Sue, it's not what you think. That girl started it. She was giving us a hard time.
He's telling the truth, Senpai. It wasn't their fault. They were provoked.
Let's get out of here!
Haruhi, are you in any pain?
Yeah, it's my contact.
Your contact?
Yeah, I guess it must have slipped out.
I see how it is. You're able to cry without using eye drops. So you're a full-fledged host now.
Please tell me you got that cameraman.
Yes, boss.
Other than Haruhi's
yes, boss.
That was an ideal final scene. All it needs now is a moving narration by my sweet Kyuya.
No! What'd you do to my camera?
I'm terribly sorry, but I cannot allow there to be any record of a club member engaging in violence. I think you've caused enough trouble around here, Renge. Please stop being such a pest.
He broke her.
But you're supposed to
temporarily.
Tell me not to worry. You're supposed to be kind and affectionate, Kyoya.
That looks freaky as hell.
Why are you acting so differently now? Tell me why.
Because that's not the real Kyoya.
I just really saw threatening seeing only part of a face. It can be especially when it's illuminated by phone light and shit like that.
Does it really matter? Who cares if Kyuya is a little different than you expected him to be? Take a good look at the person inside and get to know him little by little. It's a lot more fun that way.
I'm not gonna make you sit through the outro though. I think one episode is enough, and then it's a fucking commentary channel. Haha.
Please smile for me. Today's going to be a beautiful day. After all, today you've learned a very important lesson that will help you live happily ever after, and I'm so glad that you finally understand. I think you're ready to move on to the next level, Renge.
Renge!
Come on in.
I bought the video of that film you made. I bought it too, and so did I.
You did?
That scene in the rain was just phenomenal. I love the lonely prince. And the loving relationship between Higaru and Kaoru was so sweet.
Kyoya,
I may have broken the camera's lens, but the footage that we'd already shot wasn't damaged. But naturally, I did cut out that one violent scene. Sales have been pretty good so far. That Hollywood film crew did a fantastic job. But then I guess that's to be expected.
So is this what you meant by interesting?
It's best to have as it's much always money just... as we can in the club's budget.
And just when did he start calculating all
just
this?
Specifically with his middle finger.
Renge? But I thought you had gone back to France already.
Why is it always the middle finger? Like, almost every American I know goes... I've occasionally seen thumbs. I've seen middle fingers in America too, but a lot of the time I'll see this.
What?
Hey, Kyoya-senpai.
You okay with that?
Why wouldn't I be? Everything Renge said is true.
No, it isn't!
But I thought you were the one who wanted her to have a female friend in the first place.
Well, yeah, a female companion, not a girlfriend!
Come on, Haruhi, let's go play together!
No, wait, don't take Haruhi from me!
All right, buckle in. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's not gonna get that bad. So, I actually own an Ouran High School Host Club tapestry. I think I've shown it to you through Discord. It's somewhere at my grandma's house. Not this grandma. My other grandma. My dad's mom. Grammy, if you will. I genuinely do love the show, but there are some parts that, like, as much as I love the show, it's just like, ew, cringe. And I loved those parts in middle school. Or I didn't, I was oblivious to them, or I just didn't pay attention to them. Anyway, I hope this helps you. And I hope this is helpful just in general, because I don't want to be like an asshole. I also don't want to waste your time. And hopefully, by the time I send this to you, you'll actually be able to watch it, and you won't be opening up your phone and finding, like, a random-ass video that makes no fucking sense the next day. But regardless, then you can just use it to fall asleep whenever I'm not in a position to be able to help you. Like, if something happens and, like, I don't have connection for whatever reason, which I never fucking do down here, because I can't connect to the Wi-Fi with this phone, otherwise it's gonna get shut off. Not the phone number, but the Wi-Fi. And I don't want Tara to know I have it. Anyway, I love you. Hope this helps.